is a good man. I know he is a good man, man of honor and peace.
I suppose it's like it's mourning, isn't it? As if like someone has died, because you're so invested in something that that part of yourself is dying, you know? Isn't it? And then you've got a kind of, I suppose it's like yin and yang, you know, and then you have to try and feel whole yourself again, because when you're in a relationship you are like quite enmeshed in a way.